Timeline allows you to add dependencies to your timeline to easily show how tasks and milestones are connected to each other, to shift dates quickly when plans change, and even to automatically calculate the critical path. But first, you must enable the Dependencies feature. To do this, go to the Office Timeline ribbon and click on Edit Timeline. Now, look in the upper right part of the window and click on the Dependencies rollout. And then click on the toggle button to enable dependencies. Once you do that, adding dependencies is just a matter of drag and drop. While you're still in the timeline view, go ahead and select a task or milestone and you'll notice two dark circles next to it. You can click on them and drag to another task or milestone to link them together. Once two items are linked, rescheduling a predecessor automatically reschedules its successors as well. Using the timeline view is the most intuitive way to add dependencies, but you can also do it in the data view. Check out our support article on dependencies for more details on this. Next up, styling your dependencies. Using the Style Pane, you can customize the way your dependency links appear, just like any other item in Office Timeline. Don't forget to use the Apply to All button to make all your links look the same. And if you want to highlight the linked items that directly affect your project's finish date, you can enable and style the critical path from here as well. Finally, if you ever want to disable dependencies on your timeline, all you have to do is go to the timeline view and disable them from the rollout in the upper right part of the window. And that's it! Pretty simple, right? That's it for this video, but if you want to learn more, don't forget to check out the Office Timeline Support Center. Thanks for watching!